My name's Adam Troop, and today we're going to do a quick focus breathing test on the Sony 28mm f2.
So I'll focus to infinity and to closest focus. So I'm just going to roll back and forth from infinity to closest focusing, and you can see there's a little bit of focus breathing. I guess you can decide yourself whether or not you'd consider that too significant.